fire, hold fire.
Dramatic wrestling.
Hit it out, man.
All right, let's see what's going on over here.
Negative, I need units.
Juan, just show me on scene. Got a lady running out.
I'll be in route.
San Andreas Metro Sheriff's Department, if you ain't here, make yourself known now. San Andreas Metro Sheriff's Department, if you ain't here, make yourself known now. All right, I'm moving in. Sheriff's Department, if you ain't here, make yourself known now. Sheriff's Department. Sheriff's Department. I see footprints all around here. 100 bottom side yellow jacks clear.
Hello? Officer, I need help. I need help. Hold on.
100, we got a mail saying that he needs help around the back of the building. I got a person down out here, 279 Panorama Drive. Let's get medical rolled.
Rush 3 in response, awaiting code 4.
Alright, you're saying that he shot her?
Yeah.
Alright, sir, go over there and stand over there with the officer. Officer, can you go ahead and talk to that dude? Hey, relax. First of all, where's the gun?
It's in my waistband. Join it. All right.
All right. Don't move. You don't gotta point the gun.
Yeah, of course.
Put your hands up.
I can take it out and hand it you.
No, just put it, your hands up. I'll take it off of you. All right. All right, so I'm going to Commissioner Williams with the San Andreas Metropolitan Sheriff's Department. Okay, just because you did admit to shooting somebody, I am going to place you in handcuffs for the time being. You're just being detained. Yep. Do you understand that?
I understand that.
Okay. Trooper, can you back up real quick? All right. Just go ahead and have a seat over here and give the trooper your statement. Then we'll be back with you shortly, okay?
100.
Yes, sir.
All right. Okay, go ahead. Sir, don't sit down.
She has burn matter, or one to the head.
Over, and this guy in the helmet ran outside and was like yelling at her, and she took off running because he was being really aggressive. And then like he pulled out a gun and shot her. I heard it.
From behind? Did he shoot her from behind or in front?
So I was inside, and Felicia was also inside, and she went out to check out this motorcycle because she thinks they're hot. I don't know.
Okay.
And she went out there to check it out, and like it fell over, and she got scared. So she was just standing there, and this guy in the helmet comes out there screaming, all like full breath, full sprint at her, screaming. So she takes off, you know, any normal person would.
Yeah.
And she runs around here, and that guy follows her, and then I just hear gunshots.
Okay. Does this business have any CCTV footage?
I don't know. It's not my business.
Okay. All right, medical, we got one down female right here. She's got GSW to the head. I don't know if you can help her, but go ahead. Might as well go ahead and try.
Usually not too hopeful from there.
Yeah.
Come on, big strong man. You've got it.
What the hell, bro?
Oh, I hear it too much, you know.
I
You're really quiet. I don't know if it's just me.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm whispering. That's why.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, speak up, big man.
Yeah, big man, speak up.
You heard him.
Well, I'm walking away.
Well, I guess it's coroner time then.
All right. Wander, let me get a coroner out here, 279 Paramount Drive. Okay.
You need to arrest him.
All right, ma'am. Just go over there. Have a seat on the steps, okay? We'll be back with you shortly. 100 to 240.
Go ahead.
Can you go inside and see if you get any CCTV footage? Maybe they got some back here. I don't see any cameras, but just in case.
Yeah, give me 2 seconds. I have a old man over here in the front. I believe he was in the vehicle, in the chrome vehicle.
10-4. Let's do stash me, places, blanket. On victim. All right, so this lady definitely went down. We're gonna wait and see if we see any CCTV footage, radio check. If there's any to be had, and them. Then we'll see how things go.
Thank you.
They are gonna have CCTV that's currently loading.
10-4, sir.
5-4-7, Super Temporal 110-8, Act 71. 5-7-4 to 100.
What?
I'm taking the shooter to my car so I can run his ID and cool him off a little bit.
10-4. Alright, let's see if we can get this person who's on the ground. We'll get him out of here through corner. Let's see if we can, just get the coroner to take the body. I can find that all myself. I don't even need to do all that.
721. The individual who just went off in that minivan, did he get pulled over for the window tint?
Wanna get that man on window tint, bruh? Damn. That'll be serious.
5-4-7, it'll be 10-11, facing Northwest Pamarino Drive, 277. It's gonna be a chrome and color van, occupies times one, I believe. I'm gonna go ahead and get one additional.
5-11, show me in route.
Alright, you see woman with brand red bonnet walk outside the yellow jack round, trunk, walks over to silver bike and stumbles over it, accidentally falls. Man in a brown hoodie holds her, unvaults her, but she pulls a gun on him and fires an accidental round at the ground. From there, she runs away to the back of the building where the man is in the brown hoodie chaser. From there, they were yelling at each other as she's running from him. So then she stops, put her gun on and aim at him. Pulls his gun and aims back at her, so she shot him multiple times and he shot back multiple times and killed the woman. Okay.
5-11, show me on scene, 277.
Okay. You want to hear the CCTV?
I read it.
Okay,
but go ahead. You could tell me, because realistically, you know.
No, you're good. I just summarize it. The female just dropped his bike. He got mad. The female pulled out a gun later on when they were going back and forth. The female then ended up firing an accidental, or it seems to be an accidental round. I'm not sure. She fired a gun. She fired a round to the. To the ground.
She pulled out a gun because he was chasing her.
I mean, this doesn't really matter at that point.
How not?
Because you did something wrong. She knocked over his bike. Obviously, you know, anybody would be upset, even if he chased her or not. Her pulling her gun out and then even firing is still negligent. And then from where I've seen it as well, he didn't even fire the first time she pointed at him. She fired the second time, and that was after she shot at him, not before. So
I have a question for you. If if you were being chased and you pulled out your gun and aimed it at somebody and they kept coming, you fire around at the ground.
At 100, are you clear here? I have to go out of my head for a bit.
You don't point your weapon at something you don't intend to kill. So if you believe that you are in danger, that person's coming.
Can you stop
interrupting me when I'm speaking? So at that point, if I have reason to believe to pull my gun out at somebody, I have all intention to shoot that person to disable the threat. So so there's gonna be no firing at the ground or anything to scare anybody off. I'm just gonna straight shoot you. So that's what the law allows you to do. Now in this case, where she pointed the gun at him, she didn't shoot at the beginning. She, for some reason, she pointed at him, ran away. He's still chasing her, and then she shoots at him. He doesn't draw his weapon at all. Imagine, it doesn't matter if
she
was chasing
at,
or
she
whatever.
Shot at the ground.
Well, that's not what it says the second time. So it seems as though she shot him. She pulled her gun out and aims at him. Then he takes his gun out and aims back, and she shot first, and then he shot back, and he's just more accurate.
Because he was chasing her.
Okay, I understand that. But in court, that doesn't mean that you pull your weapon out the entire time. Unfortunately, it's still self-defense in this situation because he didn't shoot first. I'm not going to sit here and continue to argue this with you.
No, it's fine.
If you guys want to go ahead, and take that into somewhere else, sure. But it doesn't matter.
No, it's fine.
You can think that I'm wrong, but okay. The law and the judge will say differently, okay?
No, it's fine. I know you're wrong. It's
yeah.
Cool.
Okay, no problem.
Mr. Kornholder's going to be free and clear. He's got no wants or warrants, and everything's registered and shows up.
Okay. In this kind of a situation, the fact that he was chasing her, though, we could file for harassment on that. But
I mean, I don't know if
that's the sticky one. But the fact that at the end of the day she did shoot first in general, so it's in self-defense, but he was harassing her in a sense, so
Maybe we just advise him that he really shouldn't chase her, because that kind of...
Not really. He's going to have to appear in court anyways, because he did F, and she just ran that stop sign.
Oh.
So... So he's...
What do you want to do with him, though?
Give him a notice to appear in court. He's going to have to appear in court for this, and we have to confiscate the weapon. Because it was involved in a shooting. So, what I would do is I'll take him down to the station, and he has to go through the whole process of, you know, with notice to appear and everything, and then we'll go from there.
All right. You want me to write that notice to appear up?
Yeah, you could, but there's nothing on the system to write it up, kind of, I don't think.
Right. I thought the same thing, so that's why I was asking.
So if anything, just do it as if you would in real life, and then in real state, and then go from there.
Okay. So he's in the back of my car, and he's still in cuffs, so.
Yeah, you gotta take him down to the station. We still have to make a kind of an arrest, because he did shoot and kill somebody, so. We can't just let him go. Do the arrest report, and then we'll do the harassment and discharge of a firearm, and then the court will decide whether he is guilty of murder or not, and let that be the case for there.
Sure.
But based on the evidence we had so far, We could suggest that we believe it was in self-defense, but at the end of the day, he was chasing her still, as well. So we'll have to figure that out.
Okay. One second, Mr. Kornholder.
No, because she shot at the ground at my fucking feet, literally next to my feet.
5'11"
And then she kicked my bike, so she broke my bike pretty much. So I chased her, I could call the cops.
Let me know if
you know, I could do a civilian arrest, but I wasn't gonna hurt her.
I mean, you could go ahead and say all that in court, sir.
I swear on, I was literally mid ringing 911, and then she turned around and fired at me and shot.
Okay, I'll get him down to the station and I'll get that taken care of.
You can take him out of cuffs, don't write the arrest report, but he's gonna have to get a ton of stuff here for real, for sure.
Well, yeah, I still gotta confiscate his weapon because it was used in a homicide technically, so but yeah, his weapon's gonna have to stay until everything's done.
Yeah, that's why you gotta take him down anyways, so.
Yeah, so I'll take him down and then I'll get all that taken care of.
Shots fired.
Okay, no problem. I'm heading out to that.
Suspect down. Yeah, one on the bike. Passenger's gonna be running.
I'm on the 5-1-1.
What's the location?
One suspect down, one at Taser Point.
Alright, we got...
Let's go ahead and move up and cover.
Let's go ahead and head out to this scene here. 235, they said. Okay, they got a lady in custody here. I'm too late.
Search her and put her in your car. We'll get her saved in here in a minute.
I wasn't even near that.
Oh, someone blocked off the
I wasn't even near that, bro. That's crazy.
Excuse me, move your cars out of that lane of traffic.
I wasn't near it. Like, I literally dodged it and it just fell off.
Just popped.
Wasn't me.
It might have been me, to be fair. I just didn't click the button.
Yeah. Right. You didn't have any headlights just now.
Up 42, we got one and cut that stop.
110-11-236 Joshua Road. Alright, good day.
Howdy.
What's going on, sir? I'm Commissioner Williams with the Sheriff's Department. Reason for the stop is when I passed you just now, you didn't have any headlights on. Any reason for that?
Oh, I forgot they were off.
Alright, you got a license, registration, or insurance on you?
Yeah.
Pretty slick looking vehicle. How's it? Like, you like this kind of vehicle?
Yeah, it's all right. You know, we got 10 even now.
Is this yours?
Taking off from us, westbound, Joshua Road.
All right, just make sure you have your thing. I gotta go help my other units. Okay, just here's your information back.
Okay, thank you.
On your left.
You're welcome.
We're going to the Stab City now. This can be blacked out.
Alright, let's go ahead and help them now with
this. Advised, I've already lost eyes.
Do we have eyes?
I can't see anything with this fog.
You said it was a bike and it went inside the Stab City? Crazy. Well, that sucks. They lost the guy already. What? 100, all units be advised. Be on the lookout for a bike occupied times 2, I believe. Eunice can advise what's the color, make, and model of the bike.
It's gonna be a white and colored bike, unknown vehicle, brand.
10-9?
The motorcycle is gonna be white and colored, last seen around Stab City.
105 for the clarification, it's gonna be a white sports bike. Occupied times two males.
One male, one female.
Alright, so we got now one call that stems from that 1080.
Five to seven will be on soon.
Seven 12 will be in a active 1012 with 713, known as Union 51, if no objections. Unit 51, 1041, 108 as active 71.
Be advised, the 50 numbers are for state.
10-4, then what's for Metro? 700.
Correct, I believe those are going to be the 700.
10-4, Union 71, 1041, 108, active 71.
10-4.
Alright, we need some gas, so I'm gonna just fuel up here real quick.
Be advised, we need to move to 255.
I got eyes. Hey! Stop! Stop! Hands! 1070. Yo, they pulled in! They pulled up. Alright, ma'am. Don't move. Do not move, ma'am. Stay where you are.
He's heading towards the beach. He's gonna be on Marina Drive.
Don't let him get in that vehicle.
Can you grab her? He had her kidnapped, kind of.
Taser deployed. Taser.
Yeah.
Hold fire.
Fire. Watch your crossfire.
That is crazy.
One subject down, one subject down.
That is crazy. They
why did they put it in my vehicle, bruh? Like, why in my car?
Well, he did.
Go ahead and
cover. Ow. Yo, they put it in. Man.
Hey, I need someone to check me out real quick.
Alright, hold on. Alright, go ahead and take the vest off. Oh, what shit. The heck? I did not mean to do that.
You don't need to take that clothes off.
713, where you at?
Oh, I don't know what that is.
I'm at 271.
Yeah, just put the shirt back on.
Go ahead and run back down here. Let's see.
I'll make my way back now.
Yeah, he hit me a couple of times in the vest. I just want to make
suspect's sure. Gonna be 1144. Okay. He's got 20 GSWs.
Yeah, I let him
on and me. Has any bullets? Penny.
Oh.
Are, Jesus, the AI is stupid. Can I get a unit to just block off the road, please? Alright. Brain matter and everything.
721, I thought they explored 271 next to my vehicle. They
no penetration.
The other lane, that'd be much appreciated.
Alright, 100, let me get medical over here. 271, Marine Drive, an officer shot multiple times to the vest, no penetrations.
Michael, you'll be alright.
Alright, yeah, I'm
you need 71-100 direct.
Still gonna send you to the hospital though to get checked out. You might got a couple of broken ribs, maybe a lung might have been hurt, you never know. 100, go ahead.
Okay. 100, I have the subject you asked me to grab. I took her to the station over here, if you want to talk to her.
10-4, whoever's the, who was the primary unit on the original stop?
It's gonna be right next to you.
Alright, do you guys want that female?
We need to question her for sure.
Yeah, she needs to be interviewed.
Okay.
What's going on. It appears she might have been a victim.
Okay. 100 to the unit who has a female. You can go ahead and put her in the interview room. The original units are gonna come over shortly and have some questions for her.
10-4, you the interrogation room or just in the offices over here at the SS station?
Interrogation room.
10-4.
34. Alright, I'm gonna still send you to the hospital, okay?
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'm gonna head over there to that. I got a lot right here.
Yeah, it'll be good. Which one is Michael's car?
This one right in front of you.
Okay. I'm just gonna tow it. 100, can I get a tow out here for SSB charger? All right, let's go ahead and tow this vehicle.
537, show me back 10-8, show me route to station. To the unit that has that suspect, what station did you take her to?
We're over here at Sandy Shores right now.
To Furman Road.
It's a surprise that they get shot. That's the honest truth.
Okay, I've took his pistol off of him and his chewing gum and condoms. I'll put it all in evidence and we
can... Oh, they were a freaky couple, gotta be.
Yeah, to be kind of honest, bad. You never know, they might have used the condoms on Tyler. You never know.
Okay. Well, yeah, he probably did, though. I
think no comment.
His last dying words, right?
Yeah.
No comment. Tyler, I didn't know you do stuff like that.
He threw the condom to Tyler.
This is why I never get on duty. Right here next to me. You're the sole reason why I'm never here.
Oh, I swear you were the one who said you want to keep Conan because of me.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
That's crazy. Imagine getting exposed.
I keep coming on because
511 to 527. I'm here with you.
Okay. We're back on that again?
We on that again.
We on that again? That's crazy.
Well, it's too good not to be. I'm trying to start a new thing. It's called Only Dads. I was hoping that your mom and your girlfriend would participate.
That's kind of crazy.
Is your stepdad on there as well, mister?
Yeah. Personally, I would not take that kind of disrespect, but that's just me, you know.
Oh, he gave me medical attention once, and he did such a good job that I owe it to him.
Okay. Well, y'all handle y'all little bromance. I'm going. I'm out.
Join us, Chad.
Anyway, this guy's clear of all his weapons and whatnot, so, whatever you want to do.
Down 100, you can show me 1019. Well, they effed up my vehicle, so I gotta go back to station now and get this all figured out.
All right, we're gonna be heading down Union Road. Close is gonna be 100. High rates of speed.
105, you advise, we're at 1012. Well, I'll keep follow ups going. We're gonna be westbound on your way, 108.
Show 574 joining.
Made a left now, southbound Joe Lane. 105. Just made a left, going eastbound Seaview. 104, off-roading. He's now down in the canal system. Yeah, he's still off-roading. 103. Right along Seaview. is the primary can take guards.
Alright, 100. We're gonna be now on CV Road 104, heading towards 317. Can be off-roading again, heading towards Joshua. Gonna be on Joshua, we're making a right, heading towards Sandy. Just made a left. I lost eyes, I believe. He might have made another left. Unsure.
Right, never mind. He's on the airfield. Now going down the airfield. 266.
574 is going to be secondary. We're still on the airfield. And 266. Going off road again.
We're still off roading now. 250 headed towards Joshua. Just 1050. Spinning back around, coming back towards the airfield.
Okay, this. This is a stolen LEL vehicle, correct?
A-frame. Continuing desert road. Take a left, off roading into the freeway. Should be out of the airstrip now. Should be heading towards Pamara and is going to be off roading again. 10-4 taking a right, he's going to be heading towards Route 68. Off roading, he's at the house now, taking the roundabout. Walk him in units. Off roading once again. Taking a right towards Pamara and now taking a right up Pamara and head towards freeway. Just sure he's going to be off roading again, heading straight. He's going to be heading towards the freeway now. He's going to be passing Yellow Jack. 105, let's try and take him out here. This is going on way too long. He's driving reckless.
10-4
is going to be operating towards the freeway now.
Heavy 1050.
Jesus.
Foot bail. Welcome, I'm running northbound, southbound lane with Smart Freeway 360. Helping to steal the car.
Stealing a white car. Get the LEO vehicle.
Mad aggressive.
We pit it out now.
Get a fucking gun!
70.
You better not move,
the
lady!
Male's driving
you better not move, lady!
Jumper's heading up the...
You better not move, lady! You better not move!
Heading up to the freeway again.
You better not move, lady! You better not move! Let me see some hands! Let me see some hands, lady.
Just watch it. Lock your vehicle.
You better not move, lady.
Got him at gunpoint now. 306.
Bat broken is crazy, bro.
Stealing another vehicle.
His vehicle's disabled.
Fighting on the open.
Somebody hit him with a bag or taser.
Yeah! Beat his ass! You better not move, man.
Oh, my fault.
Ow, ow, ow. Not me.
Jesus. The AI are crazy right
down.
Now.
360.
Alright, that was pretty jank, not gonna lie.
Trooper moving to 576. 574.
Go ahead and get the suspect off the freeway.
100, let's get medical rolled over here, 360, snurf freeway. Let's get the freeway locked down, guys. Let's reel it back. Get the freeway locked down. Where's my character going? Let's go ahead and
go see if I can find one of my meds.
Be advised, medical fields may have severe spinal damage.
One suspect's gonna be 10-0.
Thank you.
Spinal damage from what? I guess somebody could say she got her black back blown out.
Okay, go ahead and get southbound.
Did I know?
Open back up.
Down when I ran the car?
Huh?
When I ran the car, did I fall down?
I don't know.